Yeah. Look. The black hat, but the trap. It don't never. What up, YouTube? It's Little Melvin, aka Melvin Stone, Steel Girl, making 1,000. What? Guess what's back, bro? This guest is back. And what? The GOAT. You know, the GOAT's the sender. It's my glass cleaner. He's back, bro. Look, man, last year in 2K17, I made him 7-2, right? He's 7-3, you know what I'm saying? Look, say, like, we needed a glass cleaner, you know what I'm saying? We had to get a glass cleaner because them shots and Mark and Zeke we keep missing sometimes. And I ain't gonna lie to you. You feel me? I miss playing the center, bro. Like, no cap. Like, 2K, it take me back to 2K17 days, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know I made my 6-3 playmaker. Then the second build I made, y'all know, was my glass cleaner, you know what I'm saying? And, like, I miss him. Like, very much I miss my glass cleaner, bro. And I hope y'all like this gameplay, because I may be playing him more than ever, you know what I'm saying? My third build I made, you know what I'm saying, was my lockdown, you feel me? Y'all know I go hard with my lockdown, you feel me? No cap, I go hard with my lockdown. But I miss being a center, bro, because 2K19, you need a center on your team. If you don't, you know what I'm saying, you can get an open shot and miss, bro. You know, so you got a center on your team, you bang it, you feel me? I'm just saying, like, to my setups, to make good, bro, you feel me? I put a glass cleaner with a sharpshooter and a mixed duo, you know what I'm saying? To my minds, y'all can put a post score. What kind of center you want is put in with your gameplay, you feel me? But I hope y'all like this video, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Share to your friends, and I'm really done with the video. I'll see y'all later, you know what I'm saying? Deuces. Look at the score, you feel me? Yeah, you know.